I found this Charvel Firecrackle Model 4 in a pawn shop, and it had the electronics completely butchered. These are totally new, totally different. I even pulled apart this Burgundy Mist Model 6 to figure out just exactly how to wire in the electronics properly. Spent all night getting it there, and wouldn't you know it, this mini toggle is stripped. Now I got to go find a new one because this one's not a bat and this one is. And I just cannot have the front of this guitar looking stupid.